Yo, what's up, guys? It's the 8-Bit Blackstock, back for another spoopy game. Today I'm playing Passing Pineview Forest, which is a small game. Follow the path through Pineview Forest until the end, but be quiet, otherwise it will take you. Good luck. So this is a game in relation to Pineview Drive. So I figured since I was playing Pineview Drive right now, I might as well play this. I'm also going to play Secret of Pineview Forest. That's another one they made. Another shorty. So yep, this looks like Pineview Drive. So be quiet or it will get you. Hear that, everybody? Be quiet. Please don't get me. God, please don't get me. I'm not running. I'm not doing it. I don't really need my flashlight right now. Oh, I hate this. I'm being real quiet. Is there anybody out there? Anybody at all? This is gonna be a really boring let's play. I'm just trying to be so quiet. I think I played this once a long time ago. Trying to be so quiet. So quiet. There's I'm not even. I hate this. Hello, Mr. Owl. Hello, Mr. Owl. Am I gonna have dinner with you? Lily, don't do that. I moved her dog bed to right under my desk so when she gets up and stuff, I can feel her move. But I carried on. Oh. Oh my God, what was that? You guys heard that, right? You heard those footsteps? Alright, I think we can continue now. I'm just gonna be super quiet and super patient. Super quiet and super patient.
great. Whoever lived here had a baby. I'm just gonna leave. And continue on my way. My leg just got really itchy for no reason. It's not fair. Sorry I messed with your cabin. I don't like this. The audio clipped. God, this is horrifying. This is absolutely terrifying. I really hope my mic doesn't affect me being quiet. 1, 2, let's go. Trying to wait like 5 seconds after I hear something. Oh no. Not squeakers. Don't get me. Please, I'm being very quiet. I'm being very respectful to not wake you up. Oh God, please. I don't know if you can tell. I'm horrified. So tense, that's the problem. This is awful. This is gonna be a really boring let's play because I'm so tense. I'm trying so hard to be quiet. Hi. Hi, Mr. Mr. Dwarfy Man. Hi, Mr. Scarecrow. You can't scare me if I'm constantly grimacing. The sound effects they use for these games are so good! You're not gonna get me. This is farther than I've ever gotten. I think. Can I just get where I'm going, please? Almost as tense as being in the woods yourself. Is that the cabin again? No, I think that's a different cabin. 2, 3, 4. I don't know if the owl is anything. But every time I hear those little twitchies, I'm just like, nah. I'd rather not. Longest walk of my life. I hear water. I don't think that's anything. Oh, perfect. Nothing like a good beam. Is it ever going to end? Is it ever gonna end?
Oh, hi, Mr. Clown. Keep going. I gotta be close to the end. Gotta be. I gotta be close to the end. I'm so tense. So tense. Oh, what's that? 1, 2, 3, 4. Haven't I passed this house? So stressful. It's okay. You're not gonna get me. Other man or woman. God, this sucks. I hate this. And by I hate it, I mean I love it. It does end, right? It has to end sometime. Longer than a night of Pineview Drive. Oh my God. I gotta be getting close. is that? Oh. Pine View Drive. Okay. Oh, congratulations! You reached the house at the end of Pine View Drive. Thanks for playing our small game, and we hope you enjoyed it a little bit. Okay, so that was passing Pine View Forest. That was really good. That was really tense. I was tense the whole time. It was just kind of slow a little bit, but that was really good. I have a special place in my heart for the Pine View series, so I'll link the game in the description if you guys want to play it for yourself. It's free on Steam. I'll also link the Scary Games playlist if you guys want to see any other scary games I've played in the past. Maybe have a laugh at my expense as I scream like a little girl. If you liked the video, hit the like button, share, subscribe, ring the bell. It helps me out a lot. I really appreciate it. I love all you guys. If you have any games you want to see me play, horror, whatever, leave them down in the comments. I'll be sure to play them and hit you back to say hey. Until next time, this was Passing Pine View Forest. I'm the 8-Bit Blackstock, and I will see you guys in the next video. Deuces!